We will introduce the concept of series elastic actuators and how they're implemented in our designs at Renew Robotics Lab at the University of Texas at Austin. Series elastic actuators, or SEAs, are actuators that are connected to the load with an elastic element in between. They are used in modern robotics to precisely control force and increase shock tolerance and compliance with the environment. In traditional robotics, the actuator is linked rigidly to the load. This allows for precise position control of the load, since the load will move simultaneously with the actuator. This is great for most robots, such as assembly line robots or vehicles. However, any robotic mechanism that interacts with a human cannot be controlled only by position. For applications such as exoskeletons or prosthetics, the force exerted by the motor needs to be known and controlled for the safety of the subject. Linking the actuator and load with an elastic element in between, so the elastic element is connected in series with the load, allows for many benefits. In this demonstration, the SEA system consists of a servo motor, a continuous rotation potentiometer, two linear extension springs, some string, 3D printed pulleys and mounts, hardware, rubber bands, and bearings. An in effector is added to display the effect of the SEA. After accurately measuring the deflection of the elastic element with a known spring rate, we can use Hooke's law, F equals kx, to determine the force being applied by the actuator on the load. This means that the force is directly controlled by the motor rotation and the spring constant used. Some of the advantages of SEAs are that the applied force can be precisely controlled and the shock tolerance and compliance with the environment can be increased. SEAs are used in a variety of robotic controllers. The UT Maestro hand exoskeleton is a device that provides assisted movement to the multiple degrees of freedom of the hand in order to restore motor coordination and function while remaining practical for deployment in a clinical environment. It uses an SEA on each finger module to act as a pure torque actuator and helps in reducing the undesirable forces on the finger joints. The UT Harmony Exoskeleton is a robotic device that can support weight of the upper body and provide assistive force for users so that they can achieve the intended motions and follow the guided movement passively during therapy. Harmony incorporates SEAs at all 14 axes to implement various force and impedance-based therapeutic exercises. The SEAs offer the control necessary to encourage users' voluntary movements. We hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks and see ya!